Weisshaidinger, looking to upgrade his bronze medal from the World Championships in Doha 2 years ago to a silver or a gold. Currently in the silver medal position here. Here's his fourth round throw. Well, you can see there the lines superimposed on the infield. The athletes, of course, can't see those, but that looks to have just bisected the current second place and third place, so he's not improved on his own second best throw. 67.07 that was, and it's coming through at 66.86. That's his second best effort of his sequence, but still not good enough to reel in Daniel Stoll. So he remains in the silver medal position with two more throws to go.